Certain types of buildings, such as healthcare facilities or airports, come with very detailed and complex building programs. Functional requirements derived from the building program are best managed in specialty tools such as dROFUS. In this video, you will see how the building information model in ARCHICAD can be connected to the room and item database in dROFUS, and what benefits this tight integration brings to designers and clients throughout the various design phases. The project we are using to demonstrate the capabilities of the ARCHICAD dROFUS connection is a private medical center. It has departments such as an inpatient ward, urology, diagnostic imaging, and so on. With the help of the connection add-on, a bi-directional link can be established between the BIM solution, ARCHICAD, and the dROFUS room and item database. After you start ARCHICAD, a menu item called dROFUS will appear on the user interface with all the features. After forming the concept of the building, the architect starts shaping the interior, creating the functional areas with the actual rooms and the connections between them. The rooms are represented by zones in the ARCHICAD BIM model. Zones get linked to the rooms in the dROFUS database and are synchronized between the two applications, which helps the architect best adjust the design to the client's needs. In the dROFUS database, the rooms are arranged into the required departments and are completed with the information describing their required characteristics. Each room has a name, function number, and a programmed area requirement. We are going to bring these into ARCHICAD. As the architectural model develops, all the zones are being connected to dROFUS rooms. The zone-room connection ensures that parameters are synchronized bidirectionally. The upper half lists the available dROFUS room parameters on the left and the ARCHICAD zone parameters and properties on the right. Below, we see the paired parameters and the direction of the data synchronization. Users can define any kind of properties for zones and then synchronize information through them with dROFUS. We'll bring in the room function number, programmed area, and a size comparison value. Let's enable the Place Rooms mode in the dROFUS add-on. As you can see, we're linking the zone to a dROFUS room during placement. The intelligent connection recognizes and shows only the available rooms not yet linked in the list. When placed, the zone automatically recognizes the bounding surfaces and adjusts its shape to the available space. The zone stamp displays information about the zone, for example its name, number, and area. By enabling the dROFUS panel, we can check the status of the elements and see if they are linked or not. This panel also helps link zones after they've been placed. Now let's synchronize with the dROFUS database. In the pop-up dialog, you can select the range of zones to sync, selected zones, zones on the current floor or all zones, and which database we wish to update based on the other. We can choose to update both ARCHICAD and dROFUS by checking both options. If we check the zone again, we'll see that the properties are now filled with information. These properties not only store information, they can also be used to visualize characteristics of the elements, in this case the rooms. One of the greatest challenges for the architect is to make sure that the size of the zones satisfies the client's needs. ARCHICAD's graphical override functionality allows for changing the graphical representation of any element based on parameters and logical connections. This, in combination with the ARCHICAD dROFUS connection, later provides a very powerful quality assurance for the design workflow. Now, please observe that the color of the zones has been changed to either green or red. Zones marked in green fulfill the area requirement, but red ones are smaller than specified. The architect now simply needs to adjust the design and change the size of those rooms to comply with the building program. ARCHICAD's unique marquee tool allows for a very simple graphical editing workflow if we want to modify shapes and sizes. In our case, we can stretch and change all the included elements in one step. Note that the wall connections remained intact, and the zones on both sides adjusted as well. Let's synchronize with dROFUS to check the new area of the zones. The bathroom changes from red to green, indicating its enlarged area now complies with the requirement. As the design evolves, the next major challenge is to manage the large amount of equipment placed in the hospital rooms. The ARCHICAD dROFUS connection also helps the architect correctly specify the type and amount of objects in the BIM model. In our example, the client specified the equipment he wants to have in each room through room templates in dROFUS. For example, in this patient double room, we need to have 2 adult beds, 1 table, and so on. The connection between items and ARCHICAD objects is established with their BIM ID field, which in this case contains the ARCHICAD library part name. But of course, other identification data can also be used. They contain information such as their budget price, which we will sync into ARCHICAD. Let's switch back to ARCHICAD and take a look at the floor plan layout of the double room. The architects have already furnished some of the rooms, and for this they used intelligent ARCHICAD library parts. To show you an example, let's open the Object Tool dialog and search for hospital equipment. ARCHICAD allows you to search for BIM content in the local libraries and on certain object database websites as well. Additionally, you can find further content on the web and even bring in elements from the SketchUp warehouse. ARCHICAD objects are highly customizable to fit multiple processes. Let's place this bed in our hospital room. Now, similarly to zones, let's see the ARCHICAD side of the object dROFUS item connection. As you can see once again, the library part name used as the dROFUS BIM ID establishes the connection. In addition, we bring in the item number and budget price data from dROFUS. The dROFUS connection provides a workflow for checking if the designed furniture match the required equipment list. Let's select one of the rooms and check the equipment. Thanks to the planned versus designed equipment feature, architects can check the zones one by one on the current floor, or all of them together. Let's see the selected zone. We can also limit the displayed equipment list to show either all the equipment inside the zone or only those where the amount differs from the requirement. As you can see, one bed is missing. Duplicate the one we placed earlier and check again. Now, all required items are placed and positioned correctly in the room. We can synchronize object information with dROFUS items. Objects, as well as each building element in ARCHICAD, can have similar properties like zones to store information about them. In our example, please note that the item number and budget price values have also been synchronized from dROFUS. In this video, you saw how seamlessly your ARCHICAD BIM model can be connected to the dROFUS database. The bi-directional synchronization of information supports the design process from the early phase right through to the delivery, and the accumulated information can be used further during the operation of the building. ARCHICAD's design workflows, extended with metadata coming from the dROFUS connection, form a very powerful integrated solution that helps architects work fast and error-free, and deliver high-quality designs to their clients.